Doyley, Harley, and Cowie coming in on the back post. Oh, what a goal, and what a man to score it. It's unbelievable. He's been here 10 years and never found the net. Lloyd Doyley makes a little bit of Watford history.
Now that's how you celebrate, isn't it?
Absolutely brilliant for him, and he deserved it, because that's your left back. What's your left back doing? All the way up there. He plays the ball, it's crossed, it comes to Cowie, who's held his position on the far post. He plays it back in, and Lloyd Doyley has continued his run. And he gets his full rewards for doing that. It's really positive from the left back. And as Cowie guides the ball back into the danger area, he launches himself, and that's absolutely brilliant. Made it look a lot easier than it probably was. Gets the power, gets the direction, gets to celebrate for the first time.